cooking program of Nestle Home at Home from gorgeous beach of Huntington Beach, as you can see, with a gorgeous view behind me. And today I would like to make a delicious salad in combination with lettuce slices, red kidney beans, white beans, chicken breast, olive oil, lemon juice, salt, fried red onions, cilantro slices, and jalapeno slices. First, I have cut all the vegetables in slices, and I fried the chicken breast on the cooker, and I fried the red onions on the cooker. First, you can put the red kidney beans inside the bowl. Then you can put the white beans inside the bowl. Put half of fried onions inside the bowl. Put olive oil inside the bowl. Put the lemon juice inside the bowl. Put salt inside the bowl. Mix all ingredients together. Then you down. Put the mix of vegetables on beans on the top of the lettuce slices. Cut the chicken breast slices with the knife. Put the chicken breast slice on the top of the salad. And you can decorate with cilantro slices. And finish this delicious salad with jalapeno. Hopefully you have enjoyed. This is the result of the chicken breast salad from gorgeous beach of Huntington Beach. Bye bye everyone. See you next time on the cooking program of Mr. Mommy Home.